Ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be, I care not. Glossair engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood. Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden. Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems. Those seas are yacked. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering midst the waves. Tell me of what happened in Girovegon. From the lay of your eyes, I measure all did not go well. Cid, was he false as I feared?
Yes, but we may have caught a glimpse of his true intent. We may now know what it is that Cid searches for.
So the day affected Nithocyte was only a fragment? And these Ocuria I know not and care to know even less.
If we strike this Suncrist with the Sword of Kings, no new stone may be born. We say the Suncrist is the source of all Nethesite's power. If we might break it, the Dusk Shard would be as a thing lifeless. As for the manufactured Nethesite, who can say?
There is another way. We use the Treaty Blade to cut a new stone from the Crist. Use that to fight the Dusk Shard and the manufactured stones.
Would you like to know the best use of Nethesite? Will or nil, I'll tell you. You pick it up and throw it away.
Either way, we have to find the Suncrist first, right? Don't we? Across the sea, and a tower on a distant shore. Rethys?
Familiar words, Vaughn. I saw something of the sort written in some documents I chanced upon during my visit to Draklor. The Naldoan Sea, the Ridorana Cataract, and the Pharos Lighthouse. I sent my fleet to fish out the truth behind these words and caught trouble.
Then proof is ours. This lighthouse on the Naldoan Sea is the tower on the distant shore. The strong mist that becalmed your ships is a grimmer yet clearer sign than any we might hope for. The Suncrist is there.
All well and good, but how do we get there? Those seas are in yacht, as I recall.
Try putting this one in your ship. 'Tis a sky stone made to resist yacht.
More spoils from the Draklor labs, is it? Why not use it yourself?
That's just the thing. My ship's a Bajurban model, it will not work. But should it fit the Strahl, she'll fly in yacht. Lady Ash. I would accompany your highness, if you do not object.
I am in your care. But tell me one thing. Why do so much for us?
The Nabudis Deadlands.
Nabudis was your home?
Nay, but a memory forever burned in my heart.
Thank you.
tower on distant shore. And about its peak, a piercing mist.
And in that mist, the Suncrest waits.
My lady, your words still sound of doubt. Pray you reach your answer ere we the Suncrest.
And? Should I choose revenge, what then?
Then your woe shall be your own.
Vaan, a word. If something untoward should happen to me, you're taking the Strahl.
Untoward? What's this about?
I am the leading man. I need to do something heroic. Don't worry, I'll show you how to fly her.
Hey, Fran. Something's written on the wall.
Engraved by someone, it seems. It's quite old. Lo, seeker in days unborn, God blade bearer. Know you, this tower challenges the sky. Where the watcher, the ward of the three waits, soul hungry, unsated. He without power, want it not. He with power, trust it not. He with sight, heed it not. Rend illusion, cut the true path. In blood, Wraithwall.
The Dynast King?
Does it startle you? The Dynast King took his sword from the Ocuria. It was here he claimed the Nethysite. He must have known he was not the last the Ocuria would choose. He left this for you. Rend illusion, cut the true path. Words of much mystery, yet his blood runs in your veins. Perhaps it whispers to you the truth.
Yeah. Yeah!